population skewed. Many of you wonder why, but even though, like myself, I go through competent leadership and I've done my third menu for the third time, but every time when he comes up here, he may be doing the same project, but it would be different. And here is how he introduced about his project today, about investment, about the mortality of male and female life. And he also introduced the CPA, how crucial it can be, because without it, it is critical. It's like without life jacket. He knows his facts very well when it comes to CPA. But with that said, he knows his fact. Like I said, he knows what is needed to survive before expiring of your job workforce in Singapore. Here's a pinch of salt, a grain of salt, how he can be better, from good, better to great. He's already at the, he's no more at good, he's already at better, and how he can even be greater. When you talk about schooling, remember, these are people who are already beyond 16. Talk to them, saying that when you go out to the working world, instead of you are still schooling, these people, this segment, they do not like to hear that. What do you mean by still schooling? But no worries, because sometimes when you're out here, it's no more common sense. Words do come out wrong. And the male death is caused by women. But try to change it, because women say, you mean I always call my man? Give them high blood pressure, give them heart attack? It can be, it is so, because sometimes the women don't even know their husband's name after all. They call them car, dog, out, foot. There's no more honey, or no more sunny. But it's the same as men. They don't even hold their wife when they're crossing the road. But back to the subject. CPF, I'm not too sure he defined, unless I miss it. Did he define what is CPF?
No.
Central Provident Fund. Maybe not, unless I miss it. Remember, it's always an international audience, because you have no less than four nationalities down here. It is common sense to the rest of the local, to the forum, and explain to them what is Central Provident Fund. And after that, you don't have to use that, just say CPF. And you need to buy in. You need to have that buy-in. Why is it important? Ladies and gentlemen, some of you are economic, some of you are going to do startup. But why you need this? If you don't plan to get the CPF, you don't plan to give it to your next generation, your family, your next generation will suffer. So invest on it, even though you're startup or self-employed. So you have extra parachute, you have extra comfort, because Singapore is an expensive city. Thank you.